most entertaining.
The Pazzi are dead. Every one of them.
I must admit, I've never before believed I could desire the death of others so badly.
Nor I.
Ezio. Thank you for the role you've played in keeping this dream of mine alive a little longer.
L'onore è mio, signore.
What will you do now, figliolo?
There are still others I must hunt, signore. They're already digging their claws into the heart of Venezia.
No. La bella Venezia. Then that is where your journey must take you, Ezio. Before you leave us, I have something for you. A gift.
This cape identifies you as a friend of the Medici. As long as you wear it, the city guards will be more tolerant of your actions. But be warned, it will not grant you immunity from the law.
Che la fortuna favorisca la tua lama.
Leonardo! Leonardo!
Mi dispiace, messer, but he is gone. Maestro Leonardo was commissioned by a Venetian noble to paint some portraits. He paid for the maestro to move his entire workshop to Venezia. It's quite an opportunity.
Grazie mille, friend.
Di Grazia, stay away from the artwork on the walls. And when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work.
Thank you. Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
Mine would have.
Remember to visit me always.
Yes, right, right.
You
now.
Expected me to move out of your way. Get away from me, Maladette, with your
business. Somewhere else. Oh.
Come, we pride ourselves on delivering good quality and
no harm in browsing. Ciao.
See for your son.
Till next time. Arrivederci, messere.
Leonardo!
Ezio? What luck! I have run into a bit of trouble.
Let me see if I can help.
I know how to fix it, but lack the means to do so. If you could just lift the wagon.
What is this thing?
Eh?
It looks like a giant bat.
Oh, nothing. Just an idea I've been working on. I could not leave it behind.
What is it for?
Well, I shouldn't really talk about it. Beh, al diavolo. I can't hold it in anymore. Ezio, I think I figured out how to make a man fly.
Come on, I'll drive.
But I haven't even told you where I'm going. Such a beautiful city. So many sources of inspiration. Ponte del Rialto, Piazza San Marco, l'Arsenale. What's wrong?
We're not alone.
What's happening? Who are they?
Rodrigo Borgia's men.
Why? What do they want with us?
I think they want us dead.
Leonardo, hide!
Try to climb on board! Knock them off!
Watch out! Don't let the carriage roll over!
Ezio! Someone's on top! Use sharp turns to make the carriage roll!
tight. It's going to be a little rough.
Leonardo, they are here for me, not you. I'll catch up with you later.
There he is!
Strunzo!
This day is your last.
Darn!
You'll have to take risks!
Break something, the idiot. Ride bene chi ride ultimo. bless you and grant you victory.
I'll just get out of your way.
Notice everyone!
What's your problem, Annie? Didn't your papa beat?
I'll send you to your grave!
If you fall on your sword, this terrible knife is
dead!
He slays with wanton abandon for nothing but his own grotesque nuisance!
Not again! When will the killing stop? Dear Mio! I'm sorry.
food. Wait a minute. Damn slippery bastard. Maledizione, where did he go?
Not you! You won't get away!
Eccolo! Laggiù!
Non get off so easy!
Sorry, I'm losing it! Oh, damn it, we're easy!
Search everywhere!
I want him caught now!